it all better when I'm feeling sad. They tell me that I'm special even when I know I'm not. Make me feel good when I hurt so bad. Barely getting mad, I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as one, two, one, there's two, three, only four. One thing to do. Three words for you. I love you.
Skyline. Okay, members of the men's tennis team, please remember the player-parent meeting today. The meeting will be held in the media center at 6 p.m. See you all there.
Okay, Project Skyline is now hosting a jacket drive, and we need all of you to participate. Look for boxes outside the office and in the cafeteria. Donations go to homeless youth.
There will be a Gay Straight Alliance Club meeting on February 9th, which is this Thursday, during lunch in Miss Ballard's room, which is room 141. We will be discussing our suicide prevention and acceptance campaigns.
Okay, the next meeting is today for Think and Ink after school in Thornbrew's room.
The WAMA Dance Board application date has been extended to today, so turn in your application in the main office now.
Attention all Community of Caring members and anyone who wants to come and serve the Road Home Homeless Shelter. We have moved the date to next Wednesday, February 8th. That is tomorrow. So meet in the East Circle at 6:30 on February 8th. P.S. And if you need NHS service hours, this is a good way to get them.
All right, congratulations to the boys and girls swim team for both taking state.
Yay!
Champions. My-
take a look at the week in advance. Today, there is a women's basketball game at Hillcrest and a men's basketball game at Skyline.
Okay, and tomorrow, there's a region wrestling championships at Westlake.
Thursday, there's region wrestling at Westlake, and it's opening night of the school play Almost Maine.
And Friday, there is a women's basketball game versus Westlake here, and a men's basketball game at Westlake, and also the school play Almost Maine at 7 o'clock.
And Saturday is another night of the school play.
Bye, Skyline.
Bye, Skyline.